You are not Gold Shirt Guy. However, it is so much easier to take over the land and eventually the world.
Yeah.
Halt! Who do you think you are?
I am the protagonist.
Oh god, don't hurt me, man! Okay, you're gonna kill me. 42 man, I'll tell you. He went for the TV, I swear! Don't hurt me, please!
Well, thanks, man. Okay, I'm just gonna end your misery right here.
Wait, no! 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 Help me!
Well, gotta get going.
Darren, you're back? By the gods, where the hell have you been?
Oh yeah, so I went for a video game and...
Wait, so the hand takes you into a video game?
Yep.
Wait a minute, so basically, you broke the fourth wall in reverse?
Well, in a accidental sort of sense, yes.
Okay, in all seriousness, you won't believe this, police came into your house, right? And, believe it or not, they saw a man walking through the TV, like, what the hell is going on?
God. Okay, I'm coming to the house immediately.
Please, no. Fool. I see the fear of your eyes as weakness, as I'm about to take over the land and enslave everyone.
I am not worried because of your, willingness to take over the world.
Huh. Well then, mere mortal slave, I command you to tell me what you fear.
Take a guess. It starts with an S and ends with a D.
Wait, let me look at my surroundings. No.
This can't be happening! Well, and that's not even the worst part. Look behind you.
Oh boy, is that a new toy? Yay!
Okay, a kid? Oh, well, I don't know what he is gonna do, but I am definitely afraid.
Well, that just happened.